maybe no, but my insides are. That's the way things go, and no, I won't go far, because my short, sharp tongue and my half-assed projects are the way that I'm too brutally honest. They will set me aside to most of these guys who follow trends and make comments like nice tie. The way I act and the way that I'm shy, I will get walked over to the day that I die. Why is this world such a disaster? Everything that's lost is what we are all after. Lots of people nice, many people humble. Seems to be the ones when they talk they mumble, like they lack confidence, so they let people win. Can't exert dominance, instead they give in and help. But what's really so wrong? Some of us weak and some of us are strong. Us weak ones, well, we wish we were gone. So put your hat down, I got a fat frown. I think it's fucking time for you to back down. The way this world works, well, it just ain't working. This place is full of jerks and I'm done with hurting. So I stand up for the people who can't speak, and all the ones who got shit to say but can't squeak. We lose sleep with these words which are meaning to be said, running through our shitty heads. All we wanna do is beg to God to strike some fire through our hearts, to give us the will to stand for me. I'm not that smart, so I don't know what to say, so I'm stuck from the start. Yeah. We are angry, well, we are human beings, screaming and disagreeing, arguments we never flee, and we hold grudges for years, hide our darkest fears. Night time we cry and drown in all our tears. Why is it that we can't reach out, surrounded by doubt, question what life's about, and if it's worth living or not? We're trapped in this box, never to escape until our heartbeat stops.